one family separated temporarily, united eternally. And so that's the response is pray for us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. St. John the Baptist,
pray for us.
St. Joseph,
pray for us.
St. Peter and St. Paul,
pray for us.
St. Clare,
pray for us.
All holy men and women,
pray for us.
Excellent.
Good job.
Now we have an exorcism. And there's two kinds of exorcism. One is to free someone from the possession of an evil spirit. Ask God to deliver us from the influence of evil in the world. Okay, so that's this kind of exorcism.